Highway Patrol is investigating a deadly motorcycle crash. It happened this afternoon on I-95 in Pembroke Park. From Chopper 4, you can see the damaged motorcycle lying in the middle of the road. The Highway Patrol is diverting traffic near the Pembroke Road exit. Expect heavy delays in that area until the investigation is cleared. Now, we'll continue to follow the latest, both on air and online, at cbsmiami.com.